Hello guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I'm gonna be playing OpenTVD tutorial. So I connected to the bus stations and trucks, so let's get started. First, and there. That one. And the next one. And that one, you can build trains, bus, or ships, airports. Duplicate the trucks and buses. Go there. Deliver mails and passengers. Up to there, like that. And that one, location, let's go. There we go. Just how like that. And as you can see, that one, the station is very different, it's good. And I build that like that. Zoom in, you can zoom out. Use zoom in and out. You see it can maintain to the map. Press X to become transparent mode. And there it goes, and goes here to the next one. And that one. The trains is already here. And the money. You can see I don't have any loan. I already paid. So I don't need the loan. I already paid. It's already paid now. So the cities is already good. You can build another city and transport services. So now I'm going to build the last vehicle. The roads. One. and goes here. And that one. That one don't duplicate. So it's good. The vehicles already died. And that one. Perfect. Now buy mail truck. That one, there we go. You can build along, you can build a cities transport here in the island, but there's so many traffics. There we go. A bus is already connected. The traffic is already there. There you go. Now that's the road vehicle tutorial. If you like OpenTTD tutorial, please check out and click in the link in the description box below. Thank you for watching, guys. Please subscribe to my channel. Comment, share, thumbs up, and if you wanna see, like on Facebook on @Aaron_Games, my channel, and I'll see you again in the next video. Goodbye.